Pizza, beware the scam that could leave you nauseous at 11.